Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 2.1, Problem 6. This is Problem 6 from Section 2.1. Solve the system of linear equations 3x minus 8y equals 14 and x minus 2y equals 2. So step one is multiply one or both equations times some value so that one of the variables will have the same number in front but with opposite signs. Our options are 3x and negative 3x, that would work. Or we could go with negative 8y and positive 8y, that would work too. We should get the same answer either way. I'll choose to cancel the x. So if I cancel the x, the top equation can keep its 3x the way it is and I won't change the top equation at all. It will stay 3x minus 8y equals 14. However, the bottom equation, if I need to make this into a negative 3x, everything in the bottom equation will get multiplied times a negative 3. So negative 3 times x is negative 3x. Negative 3 times negative 2y is positive 6y. And then negative 3 times 2 is negative 6. So now step one is complete. One of my variables has the same number in front, but with opposite signs. I have positive 3x and negative 3x. So step two is add the equations together to cancel one of the variables. So when I do, positive 3x, negative 3x cancels. Negative 8y and positive 6y will be negative 2y, again, pay attention to the negative, and equals positive 14 and negative 6 will be positive 8. So that's step two. I added the equations together and canceled one of the variables. Step three, solve for the remaining variable. So divide out the negative 2. I'll have y equals 8 divided by negative 2 is negative 4. So that's step three, I solve for my remaining variable. Step four, take the answer from step three and plug it back into either of the original equations to solve for the other variable. And you can choose either one, you should get the same answer either way, so pick the one that's easier. To solve for x, it seems easier to deal with the bottom equation, so for that reason I'm gonna start with the original equation of x minus 2y equals 2. Take my value of y equals negative 4 and put it in that equation. X minus 2 times minus 4 equals 2. So minus 2 times minus 4 is going to give me x plus 8 equals 2. Now I want to get x by itself, so I do minus 8 on the left, minus 8 on the right. X equals positive 2 and negative 8 is negative 6. So now the solution to this system of linear equations is x is negative 6 and y is negative 4. And if you like, you can write that as a point where they would intersect on a graph. The x coordinate would be negative 6. The y coordinate would be negative 4. So if you drew the graph, that's where the two lines would intersect. That point is on both lines at the same time.